today here in Capri, Italy. It's raining a bit, so we're sort of spending the day inside, but we're gonna go to the other city here, Anna Capri, for lunch. And then we'll come back, check out of our Airbnb, and then ferry back to Naples, catch a flight around 8 or 9 p.m., and be back in Paris. Okay, so check out this cloud coverage. Beautiful. Alright guys, found our nice little brunch spot. Pizzas and cappuccinos. Finished up our delicious lunch. Pizza lunch, breakfast, and now we looked up what to do. We have a couple hours left here in Capri, so we found a cool museum. It's free on the first Sunday of every month. So we're gonna go check it out. So the statue is completely made out of wood. This is the weirdest museum though. Back inside, to the museum we go. Guys, look at this map of Capri. Okay, this museum got a little color. Did you find at the museum? What's next? Sleeping? Heading back to our Airbnb to check out. Time to say goodbye to this view. All checked out of our Airbnb. And now back in the square, we're gonna head back down to the harbor. And head back to Naples, then catch a flight to Paris. Let's go.
Well, we just ran to our ferry. Made the 1535. And we're on the boat. How's that work out for the day? Time to say goodbye to Capri.
Review of Capri. Thumbs up.
10 out of 10 stars.
It was pretty fun. Airbnb was good. The city was pretty cool. Lots of cool sights to see.
Very small. Very cute.
Very good. Highly recommend it. We'll probably stay for more than a day and a half.
Choose nice weather. Maybe like the summer. Not October.
Alright, back in Naples now, and we've got a lot of time to kill, but we're just gonna head to the airport. Relax a little bit, do some homework. It'll be early for our flight for once. But yeah, I'm gonna catch a flight back to Paris. Where do we find a taxi? Well, fire alarm's going off in the airport. It's always a good sign when you travel. It's our little desk setup to kill 3 hours. Hey, it turned off. All right, guys, back in Paris and trying to catch an Uber back to our apartments. We are too late for the train, so instead of being free, it's now 50 bucks to get home. But that's okay, it's much quicker and we'll be home. So thanks for watching the vlog. Peace.